Now, for the number 17. The procedure for both 7 and 17 are almost equal, but in one place it will differ. In 7, we consider the last, we take the last digit and multiply by 2 and subtract this answer from the remaining digits. But in the process of checking the number is divisible by 17 or not, we have to multiply this number by 5. That's it. Okay. Consider the number 21165. Same procedure only. In the place of 2, we use 5. Okay. So, take the last digit, multiply it by 5, answer becomes 25. Subtract this 25 from remaining digits. Here, remaining digits are 2116. Subtract this, we get the answer 2091. Again, applying the same procedure, 2091. Last digit, multiply it by 5, answer becomes 5. Then subtract this from remaining digits, we get 204. Again, applying the same procedure, 4, last digit is 4, multiply by 5, answer becomes 20. Subtract this from remaining digits, we get 20 minus 20 is 0. As I already told, 0 is divisible by any non-zero number. So, in particular, 0 is divisible by 17 also. Hence, the number 21165 is divisible by 17. Okay. Next, for the number 13. Before that, I am going to explain for 19. 19 also same procedure. If the digits are like this, consider the last number. In 7, we multiply this number by 2 and subtract from the remaining digits. As in the case of 17, we multiply this number by 5 and subtract. Okay. Now, for 19, take the last digit, multiply by 2 and add the answer with the remaining digits. Okay. Now, for example, take the number 185117. 6 digits are there. Okay. Here, last digit is 7. 185117. Last digit is 7. So, we have to multiply this 7 by 2. So, answer is 14. Then, add as in 7. Divisible by in divisibility by 7, divisible test for 7, we subtract this number. For 19, we add this number to the remaining digits, with the remaining digits. Then the answer becomes 18525. Again, take the last digit, multiply it by 2, answer becomes 10, add it with the remaining digits. Answer is 1862. Take the last digit, multiply it by 2, answer 4, add with the remaining numbers, answer 190. Okay. There is no need to proceed further because 19 into 10 is 190. So, therefore, 190 is divisible by 19. Hence, the 6-digit number 185117 is divisible by 19. Okay. Next for final, 13. In the case of 13, also same procedure, multiply consider the last digit, multiply by 4 and add the answer with the remaining digits. Okay. Proceed like this, we get the result. Consider the number 12675. Take the last digit, multiply by 4, answer is 20, add it with the remaining digits, then answer becomes 1267 plus 20 means 1287. Again, take the last digit, multiply it by 4, answer 28. So, add it with the remaining digits, we get 156. Again, take the last digit, multiply by 4, answer 24, add it with remaining digits, 15 plus 24, answer 39. Okay, 13 into 3 is 39. So, 39 is divisible by 13, hence the whole number 12675 is divisible by 13. Okay, 7, 17, 13, 19. For the four numbers, divisibility tests are same. In 7,